this out. I got a question for you.